Hey, I'm Dave, founder and CEO at Teal, and I wanted to quickly walk you through what we've built here. Getting that job that you're super excited about and it's going to really push your career growth takes a lot of time and effort. You have to do a lot of it and you have to do it really well. And the tooling for it is not that great. So we've built the Teal Job Tracker that helps you go scour the internet for incredible opportunities, track them all in one place, and land that job you love. So let me walk you through real quick. Here you've got the Teal Job Tracker. This is a brand new fresh install or sort of first time sign up. And I'm assuming you've installed the Teal Chrome extension. I'll have separate videos to walk you through how to do that. But let's just jump right into job searching. I am on LinkedIn looking for jobs. Let's see, job here at Grubhub, the Teal Chrome extension. I'll click that. And it'll pull in the title, company, job description. I'll save the job. And I could keep job searching on LinkedIn and find other jobs, or I can go to other job boards. So here I am on Glassdoor, a great site to get a lot of information. Job at Noom, go ahead and bookmark that. Pulls in company, location, save the job. And lastly, I'll go over to Indeed, you know, another really great site for looking at opportunities. Here's a job at Twitter. And I'll go ahead and bookmark that as well, company information, and save it. And now when I go back over to the job tracker, those jobs have all been loaded for me. So I can go to various job search sites and pull it all into one place and manage my process. And now when I go into a job, I can see all the information for the job. I can rate my excitement level for it. And when I scroll down, there's the job description with all the keywords highlighted. And this is a big part of what we're doing, because you gotta do that quantity and quality. You gotta go look for all the jobs, apply to as many as you can, but then really submit great applications. And part of how you do that is knowing the keywords that the company is looking for. So one of the premium features in the job tracker is that automated keyword highlighting all in one place. So you can jump from job to job and look at them in the same similar format and do a lot of that browsing all in this one sort of central command center for your job search. But once you're in that job, you can now start to manage your process. So say I like this job, I gave it a high rating for my excitement level. Well, let me start preparing for it. That means I gotta start to put together my resume, I gotta do all that work. And then once I have all those materials ready, well, then I'm gonna apply. And once I've applied, I'm gonna move it over to the applied phase. And that job's gonna go over from preparing to applied. And now, while I've applied, and I start to do my research on who I'm gonna be interviewing with, maybe I'll start to take my notes. So I can go into the notes tool and start to write up the things that I want to keep track of for this particular job. And then once I move over to the interviewing phase, I'm gonna start to interact with people. And I'm gonna wanna pay attention to that. So I'm gonna wanna create contacts per job. And save those, and I can add my notes if I wanna know their work style or anything that I've observed while I look at their LinkedIn page. I can put those all here, save their email, and save that, and start to add contacts for the job. And if there's any other additional information, like the link to the job post, other fields that we'll be adding in, you can do that here. You can also add jobs manually if you want to. Say it's one of the sites we don't support, or it's an opportunity that's kind of raw and doesn't really have a lot of detail to it. You can just add jobs right into the tracker yourself. You know, add them in, add the title, you know, and make one from scratch. You don't necessarily have to do it through the Chrome extension. That's what saves you a ton of time. And as you work your way through and you find these jobs you're excited about, eventually you're gonna accept one and you're gonna get to be able to celebrate that you got that job. So again, what gets measured gets managed. We wanted to build a tool to help you give you time and effectiveness. So that's why we've built the Teal Job Tracker. If you've got any questions, let us know. We're super excited to share it with the world and help everyone land those jobs they love. Thanks.